My grandfather, when he always passed by the front door, he'd reach into the thing with the holy water and he'd always bless himself.
I was heard that if you opened up a bag of crisps upside down, it's meant to be bad luck. Or if you walked under a ladder, it's meant to be bad luck for something like 7 years. Or if you break a mirror, it's meant to be bad luck for like 14 years or something like that. That's all I was really told about the bad luck though. Was your